global air mass, especially in the Pacific Northwest, under this ridge that's responsible for a lot of those red flag warnings that are up today. Now, there are also excessive heat warnings, and down in Southern California, parts of Arizona, you'll see wind gusts in some places up to 45 miles per hour, relative humidity between 4 and 12%. Horrible conditions.